Hello, my name is Andrew Griffin III from the Law Office of Andrew H. Griffin III, APC. I practice bankruptcy law, Chapter 7, 11, and 13. I'm being asked about the effect of bankruptcy and the COVID-19 virus. It is important to note that because of the COVID-19 virus, that there has been changes made. The courts have issued a change saying that because of the developing issues with the COVID-19 virus, the national and state declarations of emergency by the President of the United States and the Governor of California effective immediately, all in-person Chapter 7, 11, 12, and 13 Section 341 meetings scheduled through April 10th are hereby continued until a later date to be determined. Absent special circumstances, Section 341 meetings may not proceed during this period except through telephonic or other alternative means not requiring personal appearance by debtors. Appropriate notice will be provided to the parties in accordance with bankruptcy laws and rules. Meetings already noticed as telephonic meetings may proceed as scheduled. Debtors and other parties in interest should contact the trustee assigned to particular cases if they have any questions about the dates and times of the continued meeting of your creditors. Ladies and gentlemen, be careful, be safe out there. We can work at this together. And if we can still continue on, we can still continue on with our cases telephonically, we can beat this thing. If you have any questions regarding your meeting of creditors or any other appearance that's required by the bankruptcy court, please give us a call at 619-440-5000. That's 619-440-5000. Or contact us through andrewgriffinlawoffice.com. If you have any questions, please give me a call.